Here, because the world is facing a grave climate emergency. Climate disruption is happening now. And it is happening to all of us. It is progressing even faster than the world's top scientists have predicted. And it is outpacing our efforts to address it. Climate change is running faster than what we are.